This is indeed a very special occasion at a very special time as we mark the 50th Apollo 11 anniversary.
The last Apollo mission actually had a geologist on board.
Thanks to the Australian contribution, more than 600 million people were able to see those first historic TV images of Neil Armstrong stepping onto the surface of the moon.
This is the sample here. All have an opportunity now to touch it, but most importantly, to think about what it means.